I love her, Richard. She's the first thing I think of in the morning, and the last thing I think of in the eve. And you can offer her great fame, and you can offer her great fortune, but only I can offer her great love. And that is what she chooses.
Actually... I don't know. I've been thinking a lot about it ever since he kidnapped me, and... I'm gonna go with the fame and fortune. Yes. Seems like an easier life, you know? Oh, I'm really sorry, Gal. Hope we can be friends.